To find an equation of the line with y-intercept 2 and slope of 2 over 3, we'll have to use the equation of the line formula, which is y equals to mx plus b. We have the slope, which is m equals to 2 over 3, and the y-intercept, which is b equals to 2. We can plug in these values in the formula. Y equals to m is 2 over 3 times x plus b is 2, and that's the equation of the line. And the graph for that equation looks like that.